Okay, cool, I got a free neutral win, but I can't do anything off of it.
Yeah, it's so bad.
Because we changed it. Hold on.
Right, but I was on the top side, which is. And then Gogo was on the bottom.
So it depends on how you want to do it.
Yeah, so.
You, and then.
You see what I'm saying?
Who won against him?
It was him. 3-1. 3-1, right? Yeah.
Okay, that would have been bad if you had won, because.
Yeah, that would have been hard to.
Yeah. But that's okay. Gogo also 3-1. But it's flipped up here. Alright, so yeah, Gogo play Profanity. Say how man play Panda. Yeah,
because we switched the brackets now.
Okay, why do you care about this one, bro? You guys don't want to.
I don't care.
I'm about to say. See, this one's different.
I play all the time.
You care. Look, you took off your shoes.
It's tough for us.
So
I took off my shoes during his match.
Fucking, I hate that matchup. But it's better than sheep.
I had to play so scared.
It's me. Why do you think I had to play? One tomahawk, I'm dead. But I guess that's.
I mean, you could say the same.
No, I played for Esports. I know.
Wait, who do you play?
I play Isis in that matchup, but I normally play Sheik.
You played Isis in the buff matchup?
Yeah. I just like it better than the Sheik matchup because there's a 0-to-death on both sides. So. But also, I feel like Sheik doesn't control the air as good as Puff does, obviously. But she also doesn't control the ground better, necessarily. But so Icy's control the whole ground while Puff just controls the air, so like you both have an advantage there. While I feel like Sheik doesn't necessarily carry on those advantages.
Yeah. I mean, I'm sure it's player preference, like player
sure.
dependent, but
yeah.
I think like on paper,
But no, on paper, Sheik is a better
matchup.
Yeah. No, I 100% agree with that.
But yeah, I feel you though.
Those are just make me feel more comfortable in the matchup, I would say. Yeah. Versus Puff, it's hard. It's a hard matchup.
What are you talking about? All you
no,
I don't get those things.
Yeah, until you get crouched and then you die.
I actually was playing. I did the exact situation and auto takes the chance to prepare me for
you can get out of it though.
Yeah, it's called DISDL.
Stop CC. That's a game.
But. Yeah, I should probably switch to that matchup too. But here's the thing, in reality, there's no matchup that Icy's are better at that she could just play that, you know what I'm saying? So why should I play Icy's at all? You know? And I feel like Icy's is such a switch in how you have to play that it's just such a good counterpick.
Yeah.